Hi guys! So now I'm going to discuss the complications of high blood pressure. You see, if we can educate people how important it is to control our blood pressure and maintain this healthy lifestyle, whether it's the DASH diet or avoiding canned foods and fast food, it's because if we have high blood pressure, it will destroy the blood vessels of literally any organ in our body, including the brain. And so, especially if your blood pressure is more than 180 and more than 120, that's when your blood pressure develops aneurysm. You know, that kind of pressure is so high that it will weaken your blood vessel, creating aneurysm. Okay, and that aneurysm can burst anytime. I have one coworker, this happened less than a year. After work, she was just, you know, watering the plants and he passed out. And then he threw up and then he died that night because of aneurysm. And another is heart attack. Again, if you have narrowing of your blood vessel, that means there's not enough oxygen and nutrients being delivered to your heart. That's when you develop severe chest pain and blockage of the heart, and you develop pretty much could be sudden death. So we don't want to go there. We want to take care of business before we reach the complication. Another one is kidney failure. You see, our kidneys functioning, you know, the way it filters all the waste products, it depends on enough blood supply to our kidneys. Now, if you're hypertensive, that means the kidney is barely getting the ruah, the oxygen, the breath of life. In fact, I prayed for one patient that, oh, bless her heart, she's only in her 30s and developed hypertension during pregnancy. And it destroyed her kidneys, and now she's on dialysis. Also, it can affect literally the blood vessels of your eyes, and you can have blurry vision. Also, metabolic syndrome. If you heard of metabolic syndrome, it means you know, like a concentration of fat along the mid part of the body or your waistline. So you have we call it abdominal obesity. You have high blood pressure. You have insulin resistance, meaning to say you have a lot of insulin, it's just that your cells, they're not using it. So if you have that, you're also prone to developing stroke and heart attack. We are not here to frighten you, we're just educating you that we don't want to go there, because remember, we are placed by the Lord on earth for a specific purpose, and we want to make sure that you enjoy this life, living out your purpose with a healthy body. So we just want to share that with you. Okay, so let me one more thing. Hypertensive, what's the difference between hypertensive emergency and hypertensive urgency? So if you have a blood pressure of greater than 180 over 120, but the doctor thinks you are not having target organ damage, like severe chest pain, severe headache, high blood pressure, then that's hypertensive urgency. You know, you can monitor your blood pressure, but I would suggest just go to the emergency. But the one that's really detrimental is the hypertensive emergency, when you have the same blood pressure more than 180 over 120, but this time you have sudden onset of severe headache, chest pain, you know, and dizziness or passing out. Call the doctor right away, because that kind of blood pressure happens when you have an imminent stroke. So don't take it lightly. Also, if you have blurring of vision or dizziness. So, yeah, let me call Dr. Susan. Come on, Doc. Let's just pray for our viewers. Okay. Father, we just want to thank you for today. You said in your word, Lord, that my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Therefore, you heal or you restore us through wisdom. And Father, I just declare and pray for our brothers and sisters struggling with heart issues like heart failure, coronary artery disease, atrial fibrillation, aortic stenosis, aortic regurgitation, tricuspid regurg, stenosis, high blood pressure, elevated cholesterol, that I declare that the Lord will strengthen your body right now, that the Lord will heal you, all your blood vessels be free from any inflammation. And Father, I release grace for those who are struggling with eating problem. You know, they try their best and then go right back to their healthy diet, that you will give them grace to make a decision and to give them the spirit of self-control, to choose the right food that will give them abundant life, so that we can carry out the purpose that you have specifically called us to do in this planet Earth. You said, Lord, that we are your image bearer, Father God, that you have designed for us to do even greater works than what you have accomplished on Earth. And for us to do this, we need a strong, healthy body that could serve and love on our brothers and sisters. In Jesus' name,
oh,
amen.
Thank you. And I just want to add, for those of you who have diabetes, or kidney disease, or tumors, or adrenal problems, or anything that can put you at high risk of blood pressure, strokes, weak blood vessels, I just want to add that to Dr. Malou's words. We just want you guys to be healthy and strong and blessed by God in everything that you do, and that every day is a special day, a precious day as you walk in the Lord. We love you. We'll see you again soon. In Jesus' name, bless you.